I would like to apologize because I could not upload a video last week, but that's because I was busy shooting this video and I'm just also busy with my college and other stuff. Second thing that I want to tell you is that the giveaway is still live. I'm going to declare the results next week, so you have this whole week to participate in this giveaway. I'm going to mention the link to that video in the description box. Also insert a card here, so make sure you go and participate in the giveaway. And the last thing, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please hit that subscribe button, also the bell button, so you get notified every time I post a new video on YouTube. Now let's just get into the video. This video is inspired by Sophia Nygaard. If you don't know her, she is an amazing YouTuber. She is one of my favorites. I'm going to mention the link to her channel in the description box, so make sure you check her channel out. So when I watched her video, I thought of making an Indian version of this challenge where I would dress up like Indian YouTubers. So I chose 7 YouTubers. All of them are my favorite and I watch everyone's content. Plus, each and every one of them has a very different way of styling. So to start off my week, I chose Prajakta Kohli, also known as Mostly Sane. Prajakta has a very casual yet trendy way of styling. She pulls off basic t-shirts with well-fitted jeans and sneakers and she looks amazing in them. All I needed for Mostly Sane's outfit was a pair of ripped denims, a raglan t-shirt, a pair of white sneakers, and yeah, that was it. While she was traveling in a train from Paris to Brussels, I was just casually spending my day in the Delhi metro. Perfect for an outfit to wear in college. The second day I chose Kritika Khurana, also known as That Boho Girl. Now she has a very unique and very different way of styling. She often incorporates the Indo-Western elements in her outfits and she is all about that funky earrings and all that bohemian stuff. For Kritika's look, I used my mom's palazzo pants, which had similar kind of print like her, and a white Indo-Western top, and I completed the look with beautiful earrings and black shades. So for the third day, I chose Komal Pandey. Komal Pandey also has a very different way of styling. She can rock a baggy t-shirt with a bralette inside, with high-waisted pants, those huge hoop earrings, and it looks amazing on her, to be honest. For Komal Pandey's look, I chose this particular one where she is styling a bralette with men's shirt, high-waisted jeans and a black belt. The shirt and the belt was actually borrowed from my dad.
So the fourth YouTuber that I dressed up like was Sejal Kumar. Again, I had to go to college. I chose the outfit which she has actually shown in her college video and it makes sense, right?
Sejal nowadays goes for a comfortable yet trendy look, which is something that I do too. In this look, I paired a well-fitted top just like her with a pair of flared jeans and a black backpack to complete the look.
Also known as BB from BB Ki Wines. Tum sab jante hi hoge yaar. As much as I have noticed him from his Instagram and a few videos, I have noticed that he wears a lot of check shirts.
So I borrowed my dad's shirt for Bhuvan's style and I needed a baseball cap and a pair of glasses. I tied a knot at my waist because the shirt was too big for me and that was it.
I chose Komal Narang from My Happiness. He's one of the most positive YouTubers I know. So I also wanted to try and style like her.
So for Komal's style, I again had to borrow my dad's white shirt and I paired it up with these striped palazzo pants and completed the look with white sneakers and a pair of shades.
Now I deliberately went to have some pizza because if you follow Komal Narang, you know her love for food. So that is something that I can relate with her. I went to have pizza with my friends and it was amazing. For the final day, I chose Rickshaw Wali. Initially, I was trying to find that cool hat that she wears, but I could not find it anywhere. So I went for a very basic outfit, which I had noticed in her Instagram feed that she often goes for a comfy look.
So for Rickshaw Wali's outfit, I didn't have the same exact t-shirt, so I went for a tank top instead, and rest was all basic with black leggings, shoes and cap.
So guys, this was it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed watching this video as much as I loved making this video for you guys, and I'm gonna come up with more of these weekly challenges for you guys. So if you have any suggestions to what should I do next, leave them in the comment section down below. And if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, participate in the giveaway if you haven't already, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.